Mrs. Thornton. I'm Lucas Bouchard. Well, good luck. Every town needs a library.
I couldn't agree more.
You looked inside. Welcome to your new library. And made each one come true. Something no one else had ever found a way to do. I've kept the memories one by one since you took me in. Have you heard of Virginia Woolf?
Yes! You got Virginia Woolf's autograph?
I want you to find your true love.
I'll stand here and remember.
And in order to do that, I need to set you free.
I'll never love this way again.
Whatever happens, we'll get through it.
I love you.
I love you.
Elizabeth, I've never been more sure that you are all that matters. And I know that you're the one I will love forever. I could never desire anything greater than to be the one that you love forever in return. Allow me to be a father to your son. Agree to be my wife. Elizabeth, will you marry me?
Yes. Yes, to it all.